So we'll see the difference between the encryption, encoding, and hashing. How are encryption, encoding, hashing different from each other? Let us start with hashing. So hashing is meant to protect or keep data such as strings, normally the passwords, or file secure. The ideal hash function has three main properties. It is extremely easy to calculate a hash for any given data. It is extremely difficult or almost impossible in a practical sense to calculate a text that has a given hash. And it is extremely unlikely that two different messages, however close, will have the same hash. So we have popular hashing algorithm like Blowfish, MD5, SHA1, SHA256. It is also advisable to use this hashing algorithm with a sort, such as some added stuff to make it even harder to crack a hashed password. Encryption. Encryption is the process of transforming information, we call them as plain text, using an algorithm called cipher to make it unreadable to anyone except those who are aware of the secret key. The result of the process is encrypted information. In cryptography, we call it as ciphertext or ciphertext. So to get back to the plain text which we started, that is the reverse of encryption, we call it as decryption. An individual will need to know the key and the encryption algorithm used. And we have popular encryption algorithm as AES, previously DES, Blowfish, RSA. Encoding. Encoding transforms data into another format using a scheme that is publicly available so that it can be easily reversed. It does not require a key, as the only thing required to decode it is the algorithm that was used to encode it. Examples are Base64, sending files in email, URL encoding. Encoding we use in MPEG 1 to AVI, encoding from WAV to MP3. So encoding, the purpose is to transform data so that it can be properly and safely consumed by different type of systems. And this is used for maintaining data usability, that is to ensure that it is able to be properly consumed. Then the data retrieval mechanism, no key, and can be easily reversed provided we know that algorithm was used, which algorithm was used in encoding. The algorithm used, ASCII, Unicode, URL encoding, Base64. Example is binary data being sent over email or viewing special characters on a web page. Encryption, the purpose is to transform data in order to keep it secret from others. It is used for maintaining data confidentiality. That is, we want to ensure that the data cannot be consumed by anyone other than the intended recipients. Data retrieval mechanism, original data can be obtained if we know the key and the encryption algorithm used. The algorithm used, AES, Blowfish, RSA, as we just discussed. Example is sending someone a secret letter that only they should be able to read, and securely sending a password over the internet. So let us compare them. Encryption deals with keys which are used to encrypt and decrypt the data, and these keys are used to transform a simple text into a ciphertext and vice versa. Encoding, the message is encoding using an algorithm. One ciphertext is produced for each plain text. The scheme used for transformation is not kept secret like we do in encryption. It is generally publicly available, and thus the encoded information can be easily decoded. Hashing. In hashing, the data is converted to a message digest or a hash. Message digest or a hash, which is a number generated from a string of text. These digests are important, as one can easily match the hash of sent and received messages to ensure that both are the same and no tampering is done with the data. The use of keys in encryption, yes, no in others. The purpose of encryption is security of data, and encoding protection of integrity of data, and hash is verification of data. The use encryption many like transfers of sensitive business information corresponding say by private emails. Encoding like compression for saving memory or confirmation related to transfer of data. And the third one is hashing, sending files, passwords, searching, encryption, etc. Reversible to the original form? Yes, in encryption by using the appropriate key. Yes, by knowing the scheme used for encoding, in encoding. And in this, the digest cannot be reversed back to its original form in hashing. The example, encryption common symmetric encryption algorithms, DS, 3DS, AES, RC4. Encoding character encoding, words and sentences in text are created from characters. The MD5 hash algorithm is used for creating a 128-bit message digest.
So thank you so much.
This was hashing, encryption and encoding.